Hello and welcome back to Feed the Beast. Right now, I'm in a very uncomfortable position. No, just joking, it's not that position. Deputy Dirty Minded. There is about half a mob army outside waiting to own me. And I am not sure what to do because I can't find my sword because I think I left it out there. Let's just have a look at the situation. Why, hello. Anyway, I got some, I found a bow. I didn't know where that came from. But, Jesus. Hello? Hello there. Right. Okay. Let's go this way. And escape from this while that's a high concentration of mobs. Jesus. Well, that's an extremely high concentration of mobs if you look on the mini-map. I am going to quickly craft myself. I should have 44 crafting bench. Craft myself. Right, let's make myself an iron sword. Let's get a workbase, temporary war workbase thing. And let's make ourselves. Jesus, calm down. Wait, let me just turn my volume down. You guys have been so loud, man, it's just unnecessary. Is that better? Right, yep. Okay. You have been very loud there. You've been a naughty monster. Then you're still being very loud. Ooh, monster's one river boss. He could help me out by killing me. Like we other guys do. Right, okay, so that, and we have an iron sword. So let's just do this the old fashioned way. And own them. Like a boss I am. Let's take down these guys! Die! Whoa. Jesus. There's a lot of zombies. There's only four when you think about it, but still. Die. Go to war! Go back to your hellish kingdom where you came from, you foul creatures! But there's even more fucking zombies. I don't like zombies. Yeah, I mean the bullies. Right, there's my sword. Jesus! Fuck off! Right, retreat. Respawn health. Respawning. Level 2. Wait a second. Where should I replace it with? We're running fresh. Right here. Okay. Level 2. Commence. Now take me on, you stupid son of bitches. I'm hit you in the face with some marble. Clever Ike. Now let. Right, nope, level 2 is not over yet. Wow! Did you see that? Ninja moves. Wow. That was just so ninja. Anyway, I'm probably going to come out because I've got a decent amount of iron now and I think that's enough. So I'm going to just die in the corner here because of this knob. Stupid skinny bum bum. Skinny bum bums. Stupid. Well, you seem pretty kitted out. Die! Stupid bum bum. I got a coward. Wait, not a string. I want a carrot. Wait, there we go. So we have a carrot now. Wow, we can make potions of invisibility. That was quick. Wow, okay, so 4 iron. Let's put this back in the furnace. Right. Let the next level commence. What should I call this episode? Let's call it... Adventure Wars. What's about really cool fighting wars. That's it. Really cool fighting wars. You die, you smelly bumhole. Sorry if I keep saying disgusting things, but smelly bumhole is very nice. I don't know why I'm saying that. Forgive me. I'm kind of making myself feel sick purposely. It's nothing against you. I just like to make myself feel physically sick. I just wasn't sick because I was faking that, by the way. Anyway, so yes, well, that was a very nice game, which was very cool. War game. Anyway, so yes, let's take this guy down. We have a furry flying friend here. Huh. Oh, agile bastard. Come here, you stupid furry flying thing. I'm after you. Stupid furry flying. No, I like his death sound. That's hilarious. Right, okay, so let's grab the loot. No, wait, I don't care about that. Just get the fuck out of here. Right, I've got an escape route, which I made completely legitly earlier on when I was trying to get back to my stuff in survival mode, which I can't find because I am a noob. God damn it. But I did make it in survival legit and finding it out legit in survival legit thing. Right, okay, let's... Can we go mining? No, let's not go mining room yet. Right, okay, so, Joe, I thought I was falling in, but I was just imagining things. Right, let's get out of here. Dun 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 dun. Don't you ruin my day, you stupid creeper. I'm almost out. Yes, we're free. Little Jimmy, we're free. We're free to explore. And explore the world and explore everything and the world and explore. Game, war game, explore. The game, war we game is over now. The game, war we game is over now. And we have finally got the chance to strive from the darkness right back up to the top without sounding posh. Which is very hard. Say this without standing posh, but this is not a posh thing. We strive from the bottom and we get to the top, even there. So that is not posh, okay? That is not posh indeed. Anyone fancy a cup of tea? I'm joking. I don't want a cup of tea because I'm a man now. Right, so we've got some cool shit now. So if I just go like this and die of this place, not many monsters should spawn, which will be very good. I told you not to spawn, you stupid zombie who no one likes, who is now going to die because you are stupid and you are a zombie. Pig, you are a stupid pig. Zombie, you are a smart zombie. You have made it to the next round of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Medium shard! I love the sound of that. It makes me sound like at peace with my inner soul. Come on then, you bloody bastard. Jesus! Hey, thank you for the minium stone. I'm not sure what I do with these things. I think it's part of equipment exchange tree. Which I don't know what that is because I'm not a noob. Because I'm amazing. Because I'm not a noob. Because I'm still amazing even if I'm a noob. But I'm not a noob because I'm awesome. Because I'm not a noob. Right? You know what I'm saying? Right, okay. Let's go and make ourselves a house. I like building houses. Houses are amazing. You have never seen the full capability of a house. They are just so incredible. They make light seem... I mean, they make dark seem light. And everything else just seem generally amazing. Because that is amazing. Not my, what I'm just talking about. I don't know what I'm talking about at all. You can just tell me to shut up right now. So yeah, where should we build our house? I wanted to build my house there, but there's a fucking wisp spawner. There's too much flux in the area. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to wait till the night is over. And we're going to party all night. And we're going to drink ink sacks. And then we're going to get ink poisoning in the morning. You shall not follow me down this mine shaft. Are they following me? I think they are. No, they're not. Alright, so I think that's been a kind of cool episode. I'm not sure how long the past two episodes have been, but I think they've been quite short. I guess a bit short, less short than I would expect. But who cares? This has been Feed the Beast, and I am not ending the episode here yet. Right. Jesus! Thank you for blowing up my hovel even more. I really appreciate it, you stupid bastard. Why don't you just blow me up now? You might as well. Maybe you can see my face right now. If you blow me up, I'm gonna kill you. Now get back in there. Get back in there. Stupid creeper. Right, I need to get myself a house now. Right, I tell you what. Let's charge in, beat the shit out of these wisps, and be a hero again. Charge! Right, there's some cool stuff in there. We've got a Thornium sword. What the hell? There's an angry villager on me. I didn't even know those existed. Oh, I got a potato. Jesus. Oh. Jesus, come back here. Damn it. Come back here. Jesus, I need to get out of here. I got a potato in the brain. I need to get out. Jesus. Don't kill me, magical flying thing. Oh, that was so fucking lucky. Why did I go into third person view? I thought I was going to die there. I need to put my face into dirt now. Oh my god. I have never been that close to death before. Jesus Christ! Well, I have actually been. I've been closer so much that I actually died. But yeah. Yeah. I guess I'll see you soon. Bye bye. And I will see you later.